Hello and welcome to this video series, Material Science in Additive Manufacturing. My name is Natalie Rudolph and I'm the Business Field Manager Polymer here at Netzsch Analyzing and Testing. I have worked in the field of additive manufacturing for some years. I was a faculty at the University of Wisconsin-Madison where I did research and teaching in this area. This video series is actually based on a course that I was giving for graduate students and senior undergrads, and I condensed the information to make it short and easy to absorb, but still give you the most important facts about additive manufacturing. And then I also was vice president of research and development at a 3D printing startup in Silicon Valley, where we focused on the development of a 3D printing technology that used continuous carbon fiber. So very exciting stuff. In this course, I have a basic portion for you and an advanced portion. In the basic portion, I want you to learn and understand the different process principles, a little bit about the materials, benefits and advantages, and where those processes are already applied. In the advanced portion, we'll dive a little deeper and look at the materials and the material science, as well as the methods used to analyze the materials and also optimize processes. If you have questions, please leave them in the comments below. If you have comments, just do that as well. I'm looking forward to reading them all, and as I'm going through them, I will group them and create videos, question and answer videos out of them. But now let's dive in.